curses of this world! My friends, become addicted to
PvP conducive content.
Will take hold of you, and you will resent its absence.
Oh yeah, that's a good kill. That's a damn kill.
That's a good kill.
Thank you. No. That'd be Brian. No, I just hit the wrong button. Well, something's on the hockey, you guys. Quit fucking laughing, you stupid fuck dicks. I mean, obviously I got some of the hockey fucked up on my fucking mouse, you fucking dicks. Jesus. No, my hotkey was fucked up. Something was on my hotkey on my mouse that what shouldn't have been. That's every time I click fucking a button, it fucking put it on there. But it didn't help when you guys kept fucking going off on it. Well, I know you were, and I didn't mean to go off it, but everybody knows I get fucking hot, so. But obviously I got something wrong with my hotkey, so I'm going to jump out of here now, so.
This expansion of mobile operations a reality. I would also like to acknowledge and thank both QP Local 416 and the Toronto Professional Firefighters Association for their support and leadership in making this happen. Our Ontario Health Team partners, in collaboration with Toronto Public Health, will determine the locations that our expanded network of mobile teams will serve, along with the means by which each mobile clinic will be scheduled, booked, and communicated. This will ensure that we are best able to meet the unique needs and circumstances of each specific neighborhood and population that we serve. Each day, across Toronto, Our hospital and Ontario Health Team partners are operating a number of pop-up clinics with great success. It is not uncommon to experience significant lineups in many of these pop-up.
I'm ready when you guys are.
Up. Oh, 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Med's gonna pop. Okay, I'm good.
Okay, they just made me. So.
Blind? On the door? Yeah. Switchblade's fucking low though. Ready to.
Okay. Let me do a quick med.
Fucking, I'll just turn my building.
Yeah, because, like, I'm gonna pop no matter what, so we might as well pin and then come out.
Oh, Deuce is on.
Yeah, right, give I'm me a minute. I'm enchanting and stuff.
We're I'm gonna. Okay.
And I'm in Kornoth, so.
Let's hit toss, and if we go down. I say we hit toss and try to run him off, and then we can come with another wave with Dan.
Cool.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
I'm on magician. We need to get these winds and shit down. We need to get the winds and shit down.
That's our sandstorm.
Is that our winds or their winds? Call targets. I'm on leaderboard.
I think we got them all. They'll pin fast too. Don't go yet. Don't go yet. Okay, I'm coming in. Just gotta let this med go off.
Okay. We're stuck behind a.
Go.
Alright, I'm gonna go back.
I'm chasing.
Don't forget your ghost.
Evers is in Kornoff. I'm gonna find her. She ran in.
I gotta get on my other guy, James.
Should I log on a mule just to look at the inside of Kornoff?
After Switchblade pens, I'll take my Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna see if they're in our hall. I'm rescuing back right now. They're not in the hall. They're not out in Kornoth. They've got two in the Adventurers Hall. Yo, he does.
Also Russian.
Here they are.
Tar Sandstorm.
I don't know.
Ring of Flames is off. Where'd Pothead come from? So
nice.
Like when you enter, and then I think the timer might, I don't know.
Maybe that's it. Yeah, like, and then if the timer happens to be synced up when you enter, it's the double.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's possible.
Switchblade just logged off.
Any good loot?
Nice.
Oh, that's a good one.
Thank you.
Yeah, whatever. I'll worry about it later. Over. Okay. Okay. Let's continue. I'd probably get another accessory all, because I've only got the Scouter. And that could be fun. Ooh, Fake 18. What a name. You kind of look like Android 18. Face is a bit mong, though. Gnom? Atem? Pharaoh Atem? What's he doing here? Why do you look like Gohan? Planet Home. Ginger. Okay. Put glasses on my character. I like glasses.
No, you don't.
Ooh, woo, you have trouble seeing things from a distance. That's pretty sexy.
Yeah, me too, buddy. Me too.
Blue One TV. Oh. It's quite a name, I must say. Oh! It's one of the random NPCs in Xenoverse 1. How about that?
Oh, God, fucking damn it. This stupid fucking app. I swear to fuck, dude.
Oh, it's Gary. That's a woman. Oh.
Thank you. There was a lot of relying on studio tricks, and it was really important for us to kind of capture that. Those strange things that have happened on the stage, the screams and the imperfections and the sort of candidness, and that was kind of the big reason we ended up putting all of our trust in Ian Davenport, who was our producer, who kind of pushed us to really do the majority of the record totally live, so it was really pretty special.
However you want to look at it.
Then why aren't you fighting? Motherfucker, what the fuck? Let me help this bitch. Oh my lord. Really? Thank you.
Things he brought up in resources, did he?
Yeah, resources again, buddy?
I need copper plates. Or copper sheets.
I actually have some on me.
You're gonna need some.
I wonder if I can do it where it's... There, maybe? That's supposed to be the entrance. Oh, it's not powered. Dirt.
Goodbye.
Oh,
God.
Wait. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Oh, that was a fall. Bro, I'm not gonna be able to get up there.
Core at main gate or no?
It was leaderboard and mercenary, so two fighters. Leaderboard's in.
Spelled in. I'm gonna try to go. Chemdog's out. Why would he have phased right there?
Dude, that ring of flames I got him in, I think that fucked him up pretty good.
That fucked him for sure. Magician's on, so now they have four. So Dan, be ready.
Yep, I'm running my guy back again.
I'm loading out. Oh, Larry's in
there. Oh, yeah, old Larry. Forgot he was in there.
I don't think I'm going to spend a web on this ghost. What the fuck is this dude? They're in. In. I'm blind.
I'm blind.
Okay. Get on magician. Also blind. I'm gonna have to hit a spore here. There's a spore back there. No, I'm blind. Fuck.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. God damn it. Yeah, we're in Cornhole.
I'm low mana though. Super low mana. I got Magician in a Spore. Magician's in a Spore.
magician's low. I don't know. Need to med. Need to med real bad. Need to med real fucking bad. Holy shit.
Dude, you're good. You got time.
Mercenary lead. Yes. They, if they're coming, they're coming from... No, never mind. He's still here. Still here.
Oh, mercenary's in.
Out of mana. Fuck. Out of mana. Fuck. I'm just doing damage here.
God, someone's fucking gaze lasted way too long on the holds.
Magic plate, somebody wants it.
Good for Deuce, right?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Ooh, bro's here. He's gonna try to get that plate. Fuck, I think he got it.
Yeah, he got it.
You could bring out Fogo.
I got it.
Nice. Is bro still out here?
He's in.
Yeah, he's in. No, he's in now.
I just didn't have it in me to log on the red.
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured we won't get much once the Super Bowl, now that Super Bowl's about to start.
Bro's out. Nice.
Oh. Just enchanting my weapons real quick.
Yep. I gotta just do a quick loadout. Oh, here we go. Here they are.
I'm on Punisher. Lots, fuck. Truce? Truce? Ooh. Bro? Ooh. Magician's out?
I almost got brought in. Whatever this one is. Punisher.
Nice.
Fuck, bro. I hit bro for 21, so... And I heard him scream again, so he's gotta be like... He's hard.
I hit him for 13.
He's hardlocked.
So we got Rev double down. Is that all we got those two? Is that right?
We got three ghosts here.
Excellent. Okay. I was just CCing that fight. Sorry, guys. I wasn't doing damage.
I wasn't even out for a second. I was getting my enchant. Yeah, I got it. I was getting an enchant done on my bow and came out and started hitting.
the fuck?
Ooh, speed ivy.
What's he doing?
Did you get that ivy circlet? Did somebody? Or did he?
I didn't even see it drop.
He must have gotten it. Damn.
I laugh if he pins it again. I gotta AFK bits, guys. I'll be back.
Okay. Who's the bunny up here? Is that you, dude?
I don't know, dude.
Oh, shit. Oh, dude, I gotta go kill this Kaiju guy. I want him to go outside really bad.
Damn.
Metabomb.
Thank you. Thank you.